Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. I kind of forgot about one thing real quick, so let's remedy that. I know I gave Toad Toadstool the EXP booster last time, but I'm gonna go ahead and give that to Gino for a second, because I forgot to show off the B-Tub ring. Totally forgot. Let's go remedy that. But for now, let's go ahead and continue the story.
Pray tell, what does the B-Tub ring do?
Well, when we get to a battle, I will show you.
Ooh. We have to go back to Nimbus?
Yeah, they specifically told me, don't come back until you have the star.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, Mallow won't be loved unless he brings back the star piece.
And he won't be loved. And he won't be loved.
We know we forgot you, Mallow, but Mommy and Daddy are just thinking, you know, come back with something useful, all right? That is pretty cool. They've already erected statues in your honor.
Plot twist. That's the real Mario right here.
So who's this imposter guy? Oh my god.
That's about as plausible as I can get, at least. I don't know.
No, that's a good plot twist. I like it.
Here is where the king and queen were locked up. When we talked to this guy, he was the guy who gave us the first castle key.
Oh.
It was you, actually. Well, yeah. So, of course, he gives us something.
Oh, nice.
A flower jar. Hey, hey.
Free flower jar. Never a bad thing.
So what'd you get for checking what was in the room where your parents were held? Sup, bitches. Got the star.
Mom, Dad, I came back with some worth!
Were you able to find the star, dear? We're not gonna love you until you do.
The Axum Rangers? Did you get their autograph?
The Axum Rangers? Oh, I paid them well to... I mean,
Let's just say you have a second brother that you know nothing about. I mean, we've already tried getting rid of you from our cloud town of Nimbus, but you came back!
Just keeps coming. See, I told you we should have smothered him when he was a child.
Smother him while he is right now!
Use the royal bus!
Tried to run you over with the royal bus, that didn't work, you just fell through the sky!
Really? Are you sure it's alright?
Oh no, letting the kid drive.
So the royal bus has been out of commission this entire time, probably because Valentina was too busy fucking shit up. So, let's go take the bus.
That's kind of hilarious. This'll take us right to the last star piece.
It's gonna take us right to Bowser's Keep, pretty much.
That's hilarious.
Right where we need to go.
Road trip!
Woo! Beep beep, motherfuckers!
Come on, Peach, Bowser, let's go!
I gotta talk to your architect, because he had made one ridiculously fucking complicated palace. Fuck.
Well, I mean, they're cloud people. They always have their head in the clouds. No, don't pity me with that. Let's just get on the desert bus and get out of here.
Yeah, I'll get off my high horse and just... because we're high in the sky.
How's the weather down there?
I'm so cloud of myself!
Oh, wow. It's not a bus. It's a Ford Pinto.
It's more like a taxi. And I think the JB means something. What it actually meant in Japanese or whatever. I forgot. This is like... some of this is lost in translation, I think.
Hey,
JB means something.
Hey, Post-Text, does this mean anything?
Post-Text already did it, dude. Relax.
No, I want to ask him specifically, what the hell does that mean?
No, Post-Text knows what he needs to do, and he did it before you even asked him. So, Post-Text is going to do it right. The first time, the only time.
Do it wrong on purpose, just to make your master angry.
Oh, come on! So here we are at Vista Peak. Or Vista Hill, I mean. Where, all of our friends from way back during our journey are seeing us land at Bowser's Keep, and inside we go to put an end to all of this misery once and for all.
See, I was wondering how we were gonna get in.
We're ending where we started. scent of boiling lava. So nice to be home. I feel you, buddy. All right. Let's do this.
Okay. On the next episode of Super Mario RPG. So are these guys more difficult? I'm guessing.
Yes, because they're red-shelled. Go ahead and show them off. Oh, God.
Oh, the Forkies.
Are in rapture.
Okay. I thought that was like when I called the Fork people, I didn't think they'd actually, you know, go for that. But no, these guys are called Forkies.
So now Mario has ridiculous fucking attack power now because he's got no longer got the EXP booster.
Yes.
Forkies has come to their senses.
I am Forky.
Let's see if this will work.
Mystery Egg?
No way.
Mystery Egg?
Yeah, that's...
Ah!
I'm sorry!
What did that do?
It'll become clear later.
No, okay. I'm guessing you have to have the B-tub ring equipped and then use a mystery egg.
Oh, how smart you are!
Use it again.
Blah!
Ah!
Ah, why me?
Because you can't be killed! The impenetrable fortress known as Princess Toadstool.
That's what the lazy shell armor does.
This makes you a fortress. I love it.
The Forkies have come to their senses.
Oh,
beware
shit.
The forks.
Didn't mean to do that.
We'll give you like a consolation prize, Peach. You really shouldn't fight. I mean, not trying to be mean here, but you suck.
Just a little, but you rock in different ways.
Like Mystery Egg.
Yeah, all you're good for is handling eggs. That's it.
While you're at it, stay in the kitchen, bitch. Jesus, dude.
Well, that's what she's doing right now. I mean, nobody needs healing right now because Gino's got the fucking... Oh, shit. You know, Mario's so advanced
Goombas.
Of a level. We got green Goombas now. Gino's... Well, he'll be all right. Oh, I can show this off. Cool.
A Goomba.
Goomba.
Wow, Bill. he's more goo than Goomba now, too. Oh, Gino Whirl. Have you seen this one?
Yep.
Oh,
sure
wow. So is it only on, like, crab enemies, or...
Certain enemies.
Yeah, I know you mentioned that, but...
No, it doesn't work on bosses or sub-bosses or anything like that.
Right, right. That was still really cool. Good job, Gino.
Yeah. That's why he's getting the EXP booster right now, to help him out a little bit. Alright. Doesn't this place look familiar? Ah!
Oh, cool.
Bowser's move has affected the monster? The monster's confused. What?
Wow!
What the hell does that mean?
So, because Bowser's with you, apparently they don't want to fight, or...?
A lot of shelled enemies here. Up, take them all out. Should be all right. Yeah, there's one at least. Gino, what can you do? Take a Tubbo Troopa.
Is that really his name?
Tubbo Troopa, yeah.
Tubbo Troopa.
Ow.
No, it's not Heavy Troopa. It's Tubbo Troopa.
I have an egg.
Yeah, that's good.
Yes, that's nice, princess.
Man.
Damn, I wanted it to be a once more. I just want to see Mario, like, wreak havoc for an entire run.
I don't know, I think he's going to be wreaking plenty of havoc because he's got his ultimate weapon. He's kind of over-leveled right now, I think. Well, I mean, he's not over-leveled, but with the lazy shell, that's just completely... Yeah, we're going to murder things. A lot. a whole lot.
Boom.
There we go. Yeah!
The ultimate dream team.
All the coins, I thank you.
What, you don't want all the cash? All the dough?
Cash is not going to be an issue later on, you'll see.
Well, how much more of this is left?
We're not as done as you think we are.
I'm just gonna kill a giant sword and then it's over.
You think that, don't you?
Let's kill the giant sword and the game's over!
Okay, let's just get through this because this is still one of the hardest dungeons ever, like... This is going to be a roadblock for a lot of people due to one specific area, I guess.
Well, it's the unfinished area. It's where you walk into a throne room. There's no doors because they forgot to program the doors.
This is 1996. Okay?
Like, can you imagine?
People finished their games in 1996, alright?
Can you imagine a game where it's all, like, amazing up to the ending where they forgot to program the ending?
Oh, yeah. I played Mass Effect 3.
No, I mean program it.
Yeah, well, they didn't program it, so they just gave you the 3... Oh, like where the ending just crashes the game?
No, meaning like there's like no door.
Oh,
it's like
the
final boss is in the next room, but there's no door.
Maybe nothing like that, but I have similar examples. Mario 3, where you gotta hold up on the final door to beat the game before you're left to do a permanent time bomb. Why does nobody remember that?
What, holding up on the door?
Yeah, it's like it only works in like the regular NES version, I think. I don't think it worked. I don't think that happened in the Super Nintendo version, where it paused forever if you didn't do anything. Yeah!
Well, I thought it was, like, kind of obvious just to go into a door and press up.
But maybe. you gotta hold up before the end, otherwise... Post-text, show off a little clip right here. Okay, thanks.
I still don't get it.
Well, whatever. Should've gone with power, oh well. Yeah, we never gone this far because up there is where Toadstool was, so what could be beyond this door?
I wouldn't even guess
darkness.
That was a door.
Ah!
Yes! The Forkies are enraptured!
The shell's so big. Oh.
The Forkies demand more food!
The Forkies demand the Spoonies. nope. Stop! Ah!
I can just see the Forkies as like really big nerds, and I just like, bring me my premium OTP Naifu! Yes!
Fork you, man. Oh, that was nice. That was really nice. I gotta give you props for that one. Oh boy.
Something about a plate. Tried my best to think of something, but fuck it, I ruined my entire, like, my entire comedic, I don't even know what I'm trying to say, it's too early.
Comedic integrity?
Yeah, there we go, spent it all on Naifu, and now I'm done.
Alright.
Let's hurry up and beat this castle so I can be funny again. Hey, cool!
Don't slow reach, alright, cool. Psych bomb!
The hell is that?
I forget.
You had me going there. You hit me with a psych bomb.
Psych! I forgot!
How could you?
Oh my god.
Jesus.
A lot of dudes. A lot of fucking dudes.
Are any of these guys new? No, they're not. It's just goo goombas everywhere.
Yeah.
And you just mushed them into paste. Ooh. Hey guys, check this out. This is one of my best parlor tricks. Look, I'm a cannon!
I wonder if that move is really part of the story. Like, if that's really there.
Are you talking about, like, that's the essence that took over Gino?
No, I'm wondering if it's canon or not. had to follow up somehow.
Yeah, okay. If I could give a visual example, can you have a clip of a car screeching to a halt on a stop sign? Oh, cool! Star Rain! What does that do?
That's another really good all attack power, so...
Cool!
If I'm bothered to use Mellow again... Ah!
The Forkies love pie!
There we go.
Oh, cool! The hell's that do?
Well, I'll show you later.
But he went away.
He did go away.
Does he come back?
He will come back.
Oh, okay.
Alright, you can stick a fork in that battle and call it done. Yeah.
I would, but I don't
want to... Oh, fuck!
I don't want to be considered a sheep.
Jump right into that. Don't try and pull the wool over my eyes. Right,
don't lament over
no.
it. Bowser's mood has affected his troops.
Stand down, you're all dead!
Shit!
Okay, sir! I didn't mean it!
So the mystery egg has changed to something else. The B-tub ring, of course, has something to do with this. It's now called Lamb's Lure. What does Lamb's Lure do? Well, I'm gonna show you.
What?
There we go.
Whoa!
So it just gets rid of an enemy.
Okay, that work on every enemy.
It's still really cool, though.
Ouch.
I'm guessing just, like, smaller enemies, like these guys?
Yeah. Hey, why don't we check out Psychbot?
Okay. Holy crap!
Okay, I like that.
Not bad.
I like that a lot.
Jeez, where were you hiding those bombs?
You don't want to know.
It's like she threw two and then 20 rained down from the sky.
Hey, Croco.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, he's got items! See, he's been reformed. Got everything we need from there.
What's a freshen up?
Oh, just refresh during battle. You think that, like, cures status for everybody? That's because the able juice is gone?
Oh.
But probably a couple of these. Maybe one more of these. Yeah, I think we're good now. Moldy mush. Yeah, I'll probably keep all that. Those things never worked for me. Like, in every RPG ever, whenever it comes to, like, using status deficiencies, they never work for me. Like, poisons the enemy. Only goes for one turn. Enemy poisons me. Poisoned for 5 turns. Alright, looking good. Fresh, feeling great. Now we're into my fucking nightmare.
Yes! Ooh, the original Bowser doors!
I'll leave this as an explanation.
Okay.
2 open into action courses. 2 lead to battle courses. That actually, I don't know if I'm going to do them yet, but they get either Geno or Bowser's ultimate weapon.
Ooh, cool.
Fuck this fucking fucker.
Puzzle courses.
Uh-oh.
Still walk through it. 4 of the 6 of them?
God help me. Please, somebody. God help me.
Wow.
Fucking help me. Pick a number.
Let's go 3.
Fuck you. Going 4.
Bullshit.
All right. Action course. You got 10 tries to do this.
Okay. I don't agree with the limited number of tries.
There's 9 more to go.
Dude. Small jump. Smaller jump.
Oh, it's kind of locked. Ah, God fucking damn it.
You were saying?
Just my position here. Fucking shit.
You're so close. There.
All right, 1 down, 2 to go. Still got the same number of chances.
Oh, I get it. Multiple rooms.
Ah! Well, great. I couldn't fucking see it. Thanks a lot, isometric view.
Love it.
Hey, pick me up. Yeah, lag.
Lag in a Super Nintendo game. Now I've seen it all. Although I have been known to lag Super Mario World, and that's so much fun.
Flower point there. Again, coins really don't matter to a certain point. Oh, this is gonna take fucking forever. Oh, jeez.
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady. How about if I just hit the fast forward button?
Da na 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 Okay, I think that's enough.
Hey, what'd we get? A sonic symbol.
That is Mallow's ultimate weapon.
You got it. attack.
Wow.
How nice. How very nice. That's one down. Okay, we'll do three.
And puzzle stay. Oh, no, it's an action.
Battles.
Those guys fight. No, it's a Magic Koopa.
Oh, this is going to take forever.
Hey, at least it's easy.
No, this is going to take forever.
It's just fights. It's not too bad.
I'm going to cut a lot of these.
Yeah, just flash them. Gino, do it.
Behold the power of the sun!
Next.
What do we do, King Bowser?
Kill yourself.
Okay. Tubba Koopa.
Tubbo Troopa, excuse me.
Tubbo Troopa, get it right. It's very self-conscious.
Got it.
Why did my parents call me Tubba?
I wasn't fat as a baby. I didn't get fat until like about 5 years ago. I mean,
it was a very stressful time.
Yeah, really.
I mean, joining Bowser's army, pretty stressful.
Oh.
Once again! Oh.
Eh, we can't be so lucky. The thing about using Lamb's Lore, you don't get any experience from the enemy you kill, so...
Oh. That. So it's a freebie.
And if you use Lamb's Lore, I think... Fucking... I don't know how many times? 47 or something ridiculous like that?
Wow.
Then,
It's gone.
It turns into something else.
Oh.
I think it's just called Sheep Attack. And that eradicates all enemies on screen. But again, no EXP or anything.
That's still really damn good. Isn't that where, like, a giant sheep falls from the sky and just kills everything?
Maybe. I don't know if we're gonna get to do that.
Ha ha ha!
You can try it. Can these guys be taken away by a lamb?
Probably. Let's try.
Oof.
Nope. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yep.
If the heart doesn't change him, then it failed. Though even afraid, he still does 226 damage.
I'm not afraid! Uh-oh, Shy Guys.
Shy Guy. Oh. V formation!
Gino Flash formation! Our middle guy's gone!
It's time to make you guys a saint. You guys are gonna be...
Raising the sun?
Canonize!
Oh.
But yes, praise the sun.
Jeez. So that's what happens when you praise the sun.
Oh yeah.
Hey, we made it!
Yeah, we made it! Room 2.
Yes! Yes! Okay, I don't agree with this design here. But I guess they're trying to make it hard for the final bout.
Yeah, this is really like the last kind of real big challenger to throw your way. Oh, you got muted. No Gino Flash for you. Oh, come on. How could you miss with that big fucking shell?
Actually, you remember Mario Kart Double Dash? And I think it... Who had the big shells?
Koopa, I think. Like the Koopas.
Yeah, okay. See, I thought there was... At one point, they threw a giant red shell, and I was thinking maybe that's where that came from. What are those?
Muckles.
Do they bite?
Nope.
No, they die. That is all they know.
They got pretty strong spells that they do as counters if you ever do specials on them.
And then they also know just like regular spells.
Yeah, I think they also have high magic resistance too, so it's best to just beat the crap out of them.
So much death.
A lot of fart noises in this Let's Play, I'm sorry for that. they just fit so well, just...
I think it's just like, it gets to the realm of madness. This is so many hours in. Oh my gosh, a natural level up. Mario, where have you been? You're off the supplements, you're finally getting level ups on your own. That's good, rehab's working. Oh, mushroom men.
Oh, back to the mushrooms now!
Kill it all, quick! Jesus! I want to think that rod has like 5 HP and you just overkilled it straight to hell.
Sporocyst!
And Gino's a mushroom.
Poof!
Don't eat the blue mushrooms. Oh, nice!
Or do, depending on what you want.
Blue mushrooms cause death.
Do they? I never had blue mushrooms.
No, I don't know.
I don't even like mushrooms.
I didn't even know there were blue mushrooms. Deathsicle!
Deathsicle! Get your deathsicle! Oh, the Glum Reaper. Isn't that cute?
Not anymore, he's dead.
Well, yeah.
Deader than dead.
Yeah, I mean, don't think too hard about it.
Are you saying you killed the Grim Reaper? Yeah, why?
No, I killed the Glum Reaper. That means that people won't be sad anymore.
Oh, jeez, I just imagine. What happens if you kill the embodiment of death? Does that mean people can't die anymore?
Well, who reaps the Grim Reaper?
He just shows up behind himself and say, "Hey, buddy, sorry, you died." Say, what?
I think the Grim Reaper, like, ever, puts his hands together and just,
like, he gives himself the touch of death. She's like, "I've never tried this." Touches his forehead. Oh, I'm back.
Yeah! All right, we made it. Room 3.
Now I really want to see Grim Reaper just, like, trying to off himself.
Tries to cut his wrist. He has a bone saw.
He bleeds like dust. I want to say something, but it's really bad, so never mind.
No, go ahead.
Okay, you can decide whether to cut this or not, but okay. He is the poster child for suicide prevention because he can't die.
That's not too bad.
Okay. Oh my god, Magic Koopa, stop!
I thought it was going to be something bad, like, you know, at least he has more meat on him than an Ethiopian child!
Okay, cut that out.
I'll cut that one out.
God, what time is it? And we're already getting to the terrible stuff. What's going to happen by the end of the game?
Well, this is the end. This is kind of the
end.
Oh,
okay. So it's about happy hour. Oh yeah, take him away. See you, buddy. You're a sheep. We did it.
Yeah.
2 more fights to go.
Really? I didn't count how many are in rooms.
I think it's 4 each.
4?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was like 5, right?
Now we have to fight a star.
A Zeus star and a Shaman.
We're probably going to get to the point where they're going to run out of enemies to fight and we'll just have to fight the floor tiles. Like the tapestry on the wall gets up and starts fighting Mario. I think I just called something.
It was an enemy we didn't fight yet. But invisible enemies do exist.
Oh, good.
They do indeed exist. I am not even kidding right now.
We technically fight the floor.
It's a big, gigantic poison gas cloud. You know that? You know when Bowser does his poison gas attack?
Yeah.
That's what we fight. He's invisible at first, but then after you, like, do something or other, he reveals himself.
So, is he a random encounter?
Well, he's not random. I just, we saw him a little bit in, like, Bellome's Tower and a little bit at Land's End. But I just didn't encounter him because I didn't fucking want to. This is annoying as fuck.
Hey, gentlemen, check this out. I'm a cannon.
This party's going off with a bang!
Oh, shit! He's got the power of the sun!
That's how most of my parties go. I do something crazy, and then it's like, hey, we gotta get going, you know.
Like, you do the one thing you wanted to show them, they're like, yeah, yeah, that's nice. Hey, my car's still running. I gotta go. It's like, it's the party equivalent of my dad went to go buy beer and never came back.
Hey, I'm gonna step outside for a smoke.
You said you went for cigarettes 10 years ago!
Must have been good cigarettes.
No, I'm just thinking, it's like, there was actually one performer I saw. He's
it's always
like,
left. Why is that?
He's no, actually, it was right. There was this one performer I saw, and he said,
yes!
Oh, Gino's
that
weapon.
That was just the one I wanted. Fuck yeah!
Yeah, he said, yeah, I remember my dad. He went for ice cream 19 years ago and never returned.
Still waiting on that ice cream, Dad!
Sure, it was delicious. Oh, you don't need the B-tub ring anymore?
I don't think you do. So I'll have the EXP booster on Toadstool for a while, get her beefed up, and I'll put the ghost amulet back on.
How about door number 6?
Door number 6? Okay.
What? Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh,
I saw that. Okay.
Luckily, when you die, they kind of reset. Because every time every time they jump,
yeah,
it kind of reveals itself. So
okay, right.
Didn't jump high. Didn't jump far enough.
Jump farther. A little farther. There we go.
So this one, I think, just rock candy.
Ooh, that's. Ooh. Yeah, get rid of. There we go. Yeah. All right.
All right. Oh, if this is the one I'm thinking of, then fuck me.
This is moving platforms, right? What? What the?
Oh, I get.
Oh, that's kind of mean.
All right.
So your jumping stops them.
Huh?
Yeah,
right, here we go.
As long as you say I like it. I like it. That's hilarious.
Super slap.
That's Peach. It is, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Not her ultimate weapon, though.
Really?
Yeah.
The hell's her ultimate weapon?
Well, I'll show you after we do one more. What's it gonna be?
Make a safe state. Okay, door number one. Ah, okay. I was trying to get through. I was trying to see if we could get all the ones that weren't puzzle rooms.
You know what? This might be okay.
Okay.
Hey, 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 it's me, the Quizmaster, and it's quiz time! An explanation. Forget it, I already know!
Oh, really?
How many underlings does Croco have?
He had 3, didn't he?
He had 3. How many legs does Wiggler have?
He has 6 segments, so 12? Wait, how many segments?
Shit.
10?
Where was the first star piece found? Oh.
That's...
Mushroom Kingdom. The boy getting his picture taken at Merrymore can't wait till which season? Skiing? Yeah.
Yeah.
What was the password in the sunken ship?
Pearls.
Pearls. What was the 4th selection on the menu screen? Special items. No, it was equip!
It was equip!
Third star piece. That was, fucking Mobile.
Yeah, Mobile.
What was Mallow asked to get for Frog Fuchsia?
Cricket Pie.
Cricket Pie. What was the full name of the boss of the second ship? Jonathan Jones.
Oh, really?
What does the Red Essence do? Gives you strength. How long have the couple been waiting for their fuck.
Yeah, okay. 30 minutes.
A man getting his picture taken. Marymore hates what?
Getting married.
Getting his picture taken. Oh, come on. So we try again, I guess.
Yeah, that's fine. I like this. I like trivia.
Oh, it's the different one now. The other quiz one.
Hey, I'm Quizmaster, but you can call me Dr. T.
Yeah. There's 21 coins in this box. Take turns. The one who takes the last coin is the loser. Grab four at once. You want to grab only one or two.
I love these puzzles!
Okay, so 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Fuck off, dude. Suck my dick. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I love those puzzles. Those are so much fun.
All right.
Oh, jeez. Oh, is this what I think it is? Step on a button, you'll reverse the surrender. Ah! Yay! I love these! Let me do it. Let me do it. I love these things. See? Nothing to it.
I had to write down the solution because I couldn't fucking do this as a kid.
That's so easy.
Now it gets worse.
Pick up my garbage.
Ball solitaire.
Wait, what?
All right, let's see.
What do you have to do?
1, 3.
Oh! Oh, I see. You have to get rid of all of them. There. This game's really fun, too.
Yeah. There.
So whatever you do, don't strand the one at the top right. Oh, and there you go. That's how you unstrand it.
Yeah. 11. 10.
Okay, I got it. Yeah, that one over there.
12.
And then that one on the far left. Or that one there. And then do the one on the far left.
And then
right over there, you got it! What?
What do I do? I don't know. I think I fucked it up. There we go.
Ta-da!
Simple as ABC, huh? Alright, we fucking made it. What do we get?
I love those puzzles too.
Rock candy.
Oh.
It's, ain't shit. Yeah, we don't need the bright card. We're not going back to the casino.
Cool, we did it!
Second
time this has happened.
Up! Okay.
So you just jump right back up. See, you're fine.
Alright, so far, so good.
One of these doors will kill you! Oh, we finally get to kill this guy.
Yes, we do. Alright.
And he's already gone!
Dead!
Oh, use it.
Beautiful.
Nice! Did he have to, like, beat on his own head to shoot a thunderbolt?
All right, super slap.
That's a big hand.
A big hand. It's not even her ultimate weapon, though, if you can believe that.
Please tell me she gets, like, an RPG.
No. Oh no. What?
Wrong.
Jinx! No!
Oh, shit! And you blocked it.
Okay, well, group hug, everyone. We might not make out of this alive.
He can actually summon Jinx?
Oh, I can only do the clone.
Oh, alright. Let's get rid of him. Clones don't normally have a lot of health, do they?
I don't think he's quite the same, Jinx. I mean, if he does shit like Quicksilver, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Or the silver bullets. Really would not appreciate that.
I think you're fine. Yeah,
there
see?
You go. All right.
Just a simple clone. They wouldn't make it that hard.
Hey, all right. Oh, I should have healed.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
I should be all right.
No, I mean...
Hey,
yeah,
all
see?
Right.
See? You're fine.
Doing great.
You have the shell of the apocalypse.
Oh, shit.
Nothing is going to be lost.
Yeah.
Keel's over. What was I doing?
Magic over.
Oh, where am I? Bowser, hello, how have you been? I made it back here somehow! But it seems I've been brainwashed or something. I can't seem to remember anything! Have I done something wrong?
You nearly killed me.
Don't worry about it. So check this shit out.
Holo halaka koopa. What? You can hit that infinite number of times? Infinite money.
1 coin at a time. We got 456. Let's...
Skipping ahead
on this boring shit. Getting some fucking coins, and NSCL is on his phone. Dun, 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 dun. Checking shit, cause this is boring. Dun, 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 dun. The most boring shit dun, dun, in the game. Dun, 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 dun. Me getting coins. Dun, 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 dun. It's dumb. Dun, dun, it's dumb. Dun, dun, dun. It's stupid. Dun, 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 but it's worth dun, dun, something, dun, dun, I promise. Dun, 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 so gonna lead to something great. Just put your faith in me. Put your faith in me!
Man, that was beautiful. Still on my phone, by the way.
Alright, that's good enough. 935 is alright.
Got enough of that coinage? Enough of that paper?
And he heals us, too.
Oh, thanks.
What a nice guy.
Now, so we never have to do that again.
Pudding.
You walk back in, he's brainwashed again.
No!
Sorry, Magic Koopa. Oh, hey.
Still hanging around? Oh, you want more items, huh? He's in a good mood. Just remember, he can always be coming to your rescue, you know? All right, so if you need anything, best to buy it now.
Ooh, legendary items.
Ding, and ding, and ding. Wait, why did I get that?
Get rid of all the fuzzy, all the sailor.
Hero shirt. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, star cape.
And
That's still good. It's still pretty good.
All right.
I love you.
My Croco. It's so good to... Wait, maybe I should get something else. Get those just for good measure. Sell this shit. We're good on
coins. Got all our cash back.
Yeah, so I think we're good to go.
Equip that crap. Courage shell. Nah, heal shell.
Okay.
Fuzzy pants. Forget about it. Prince pants.
Well, both of these pants are better. All right, everyone's got their legendary pants on, so let's go.
The pants of legend. Oh, I don't like that. They stop you. That's not that bad.
Ah!
Well, except for this, but hey, brand new enemy, cannons!
Big Bertha.
Oh, is that it? Is that what they're called?
I forget how the timing of the star gun.
Bye, Bertha.
I'd say as soon as the first stars hit. Try that. That was a solid 2.
Very solid 2.
And that was a solid death.
Yeah, a solid 2, just like Devil's Third.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Yeah, I don't think I can touch him. I thought I could, like, jump on his head or something.
Ow.
And Toadstool leveled up. Beating her up, that's good.
Fantastic.
And Bowser leveled up.
The unstoppable Mushroom Kingdom Force.
It's like the Voltron Force. Defenders of the Mushroom Kingdom!
Hey!
Doesn't this look familiar?
Hey! Hey! We're all healed up, too!
Alright. Ready.
Nyah, nyah, nyah. Oh, is this one of... Yeah, this is one of Bowser's guys. Not one of Bowser's guys.
It's
damn it.
Smithy's guys!
I keep forgetting who's the villain in this. But then I remembered every time a Mario RPG comes around, Bowser's never a villain.
Sure he was. Paper Jam. He was the villain twice.
How many people played Paper Jam?
Me! I like Paper Jam.
Okay, fine.
You're kind of off the edge there, princess.
She looks like she's on fire. Like, on the fire. Apparently, that legendary dress is fireproof.
I guess so.
So is this guy hard?
Not really.
Can you take out the Shy Guy?
No.
Damn.
That's why it's a Shy Guy, not a kink clink.
You think Shy Guys are more reliable?
Oh, sure. They're holding on with all four of their limbs. King Clinks only have their teeth.
Well, this guy, he's huge. He would not be able to support Boomer.
Well, you know, you got one arm, another arm, and a leg, and another leg, and you're tied to it. You're probably going to hold that thing up. Oh, shit.
Oh, dear. Oh, he's blue.
He's blue!
He's so sad right now.
Blue.
Use a psych bomb.
I'll use psych bomb later.
Oh, actually, it looks like you're doing more damage now.
Yeah, I think I'm doing okay for now. Yeah.
So this guy just came out of nowhere, right?
Yeah, he's kind of guarding the way to the final boss, pretty much.
Final boss?
The big sword. We're gonna fight that sword next.
Really? How much could a sword do?
How much could a sword do? I mean, we've been building this up. I mean, that sword in that keep is iconic to this game.
It's a sword.
It's the first thing you think of. It's the first thing you see when you start up the game. Super Mario RPG. There's the sword in the keep. That's what all this is about. Oh! Got him.
Wow.
Arg! This is absurd! I can't be defeated by them! I won't let this happen! I won't fall in battle! Having an attack! Shut up and die! I don't need your sympathy!
It's just a heart attack!
I am prepared to go. Take a dive, Chandelio! Ouch! Saving Private Boomer. Boomer.
A little fall.
But the spikes on the side, well, that might probably, yeah. All right, here we go. Time for a dance.
We've defeated everyone. It's time to go to the top. We're about to fight the big sword, increasing speed, go.
We're gonna kill you, because we are the good guys and we're great. Or something.
I like this song.
Next up, the top floor. Are you ready, man? Are you ready for this?
Wait a sec, there are no seatbelts!
Ah! Alright.
And there's the end.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
Okay. It's gonna be... Oh, so much. You got Xor, Neosquid, the right eye, the left eye. What the hell is all this? I don't even... sort of the left eye, but... Oh, that's... being protected. Alright, why don't we try Geno Whirl on Xor?
Yeah, okay.
Shit.
You got it wrong?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to see this.
Oh,
No!
My Corona!
Is deadly.
Well, it did a little bit of something. God, they really don't want Geno alive.
No, they don't.
Come back, everyone! Just so Geno can use his, like... Oh, God, what was that attack that... It's a disc. Destructo disc. Use it.
That's it.
Gone.
Boss over.
Oh, good.
And now for the real boss.
At least we get fanfare.
I see you're in stunned silence.
I just want my castle back.
You're completely missing the point.
More weapons. Invading my privacy. Bull.
Yeah. See, I think a game about Bowser would be a great game.
Bowser's Inside Story is really good.
That's about as good as we're going to get, you know, for now, but it's a great game because we Bowser's just such a great sympathetic villain. Wow.
He's a bit of a goof.
That was intense as fuck. We're caught here in the world between worlds, nowhere to go. And, oh, it's a spring.
Right outside the sword.
Oh, well, thank God for that. All right, then. I guess there's still more game to go. And we'll see you next time on Let's Play Super Mario RPG.
Bleh. The dip.